An elf named Lionel and myself were out on the sleigh, homebound, with sacks of teddy bear stuffing. We diverted west to avoid a bad nor'easter, but across the Oregon coast, we ran afoul of an air defense picket. Before I knew it, an interceptor was on us like a hungry, hungry wolf. He got off a lucky shot, and we got hit by a missile. Clumsy me. The last thing I remember, I was plunging towards the earth, watching poor Lionel trying to rein in the sleigh. I just hope he made it home. All right.
Nick?